Sally called when she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, but I could hardly believe my eyes. A big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Up together, two kids in the park, carved our initials deep in the bark. Me and Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught her eye as a big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Sally called back and asked how I felt, and she said I know how to help get over Alice. She said now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting 24 years. And the big limousine disappeared.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. But I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.
Door to Alice.
Face I love. Our love is a lie, and so we begin foolishly laying our hearts on the table, stumbling in. Our love is a flame burning within. Now and then firelight will catch us stumbling.
And they're just about as burned out as a
rock and roll to me. That ain't the way it's meant to be. I ain't so blind that I can't see. Just let it lie, let it be. So
don't play your rock and roll,
no.
Don't play your rock and roll,
no.
Don't play your rock and roll.
Well, I guess you had me fooled for a while with your come on looks and your Mona Lisa smile. But your rock and roll is getting out of time for me. Go sing your lines to someone else, 'cause someone else may be the fool you always thought you saw in me. Oh, so don't play your rock and roll to me. That ain't the way it's meant to be. I ain't so blind that I can't see. Just let it lie, let it be.
Don't play your rock and roll,
no.
Don't play your rock and roll,
no.
Don't play your rock and roll.
Sally called when she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, but I could hardly believe my eyes. A big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glass. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Up together, two kids in the park, carved our initials deep in the bark. Me and Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught her eye as a big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Sally called back and asked how I felt, and she said, I know how to help. Get over Alice. She said, now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting 24 years. And the big limousine disappeared.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell.
miss.
Wherever you go,
is alive. And so we begin foolishly laying our hearts on the table, stumbling in. Our love is a flame burning within. Now and then firelight will catch us stumbling in. Our love is alive.